But Miss Taylor's must be glad to see her married.
That I made the match myself.
Matches, my dear.
Myself, Papa, but I must indeed for other people. This is well known. I intend never to marry. But I confess, if I were to change my mind, I have always thought Mr. Frank Churchill might be the man. For by all accounts, he seems to be the very epitome of manly excellence.
Miss Woodhouse. We meet at last.
And so well partnered in Miss Woodhouse. They make a very pretty pair, do they not, Jane? They might have been made to stand up together.
I have no doubt at all it was an offering of love.
An offering of love?